Na, sziasztok, ismét. Folytatjuk a Pókember kalandjait. Hát az ilyeneket szerintem most hagyom, hogy előre sztorira fókuszálok. Legfőképp. Májsz el is tűnt.
Promotion at the fish market, folks. Involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. All right, kids. Danik out.
Itt egy fuvallat. Elkapom.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest.
Wonder
what she decided for her article.
Így, de csúnyán lelőttek. A köcsök sniper.
Watch for wind!
snoop for some info. Let's see what else this base has going on.
Arron is van.
Supply room full of weapons. Be a shame if some Spider-Man wept them up. Two blinds down. May find the base location at the next one.
As a society, we need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Pedig éppen nekem kell. Vagy fel fogják ismerni a személyazonosságát.
Looks like it's not just the spider living here. us out!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Oh, thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters? Perfect.
Boy! Freeze!
They'll be coming that way.
Down the next street, over!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
Who's there?
There! The girl!
Should have set beasts around the house. Spider would have been cornered.
Let's see.
Found the reporter!
Oh, it was so sure.
You took out H2.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Stand by.
Keep headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Copy.
She's trying to hide.
Ah. Il n'a mis au portico. Oui.
Took out each two.
Unclear.
Here!
Not till I lose them.
Ja, itt kell. Oh. Túlmentem. Itt nagyon sokan vannak.
Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really fluffy.
This is H10.
Dead.
In the construction area now.
Még itt is vagytok, de jó.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters, you have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider.
Csak azt mondtam, hogy amúgy MG miért akarja követni.
Open it out.
Ich habe was gehört.
Coming for you.
Basszus.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman.
Checking it out.
Whole night. As you track the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Where did he go? The window.
Na, már kicsit kényelmesebb.
Sorry, I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ.
I'm on it.
Essay without my favorite tutor.
Hello, Daisy. I'm almost
listens to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Pete? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Everything going in there.
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't. I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Persze.
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon.
Yeah. Tiszta olyan, mint a Counter-Strike, amikor az öt ember, öten vesznek PP-t. Meg fog ölni. És megöl. Hát ez hihetetlen. Hát öcsém, ez egy kis köcsögöt nem tudtam kinyírni. És új, nem állj, nem. Sok hülye sniper ki kell nyírni. How's everything going in there? I found Peter, but he's asleep. Is that good? I don't know. Nem is ott nagy darabot utána a legjobban, nem ezek a kis köcsök. Sznájpereket. Én van egy kis nyugtom, de jó. Megint te! Ez nem igaz. És megint ez öl meg, hát beszarok. Ja, Istenem. Na jó van. Akkor újra. Ez már azért vicc kategória egyébként. Nem baj. Fejleszik a harci képességüket, minél egyszerűen tudjuk ezeket a köcsögöket kinyírni. De hogy tud belém bugom, hogy pontosan én rutasom, ezt nem értem. Yeah.
wake up yet?
Miles? I can't. I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ! Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Ó, hát megint meg fog halni. Hülye sniper-es anyukájukat. Na végre! Hú te! Józok egy köcsögláda! Hogy a szomorodás vigyen el titeket.
You managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
I end up sleeping on a park bench?
Elfogyott.
And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life?
De most hogy át tudtam változtatni a döntcömet?
Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? Bugle Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it?
MJ, what are you doing?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Oh, how was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you. For being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Okay.
Go. Please.
Harry.
I said to leave!
A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night. He's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Tight security. That ain't working. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path. Hello? Was he here? Were these all prisoners? Up and over. Who was that guy who knocked me out? What about Pete and MJ?
Nothing for the spider doesn't stand. stand a chance. Big Spider-Man, perhaps. But the small one.
The smallest are often the swiftest. Aren't you curious?
Craven. Go on. The antidote.
Craven.
You're right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man. What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Not good. Need to power up the others.
The ceiling. It has to be above. There we go. One more. Starting to feel that way.
Thank you.
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? More hunters.
Kraven is calling for more Talon drones upstairs.
Kraven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. Yes, we'll see.
Stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body lying beneath my ancestor's sky in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an evil may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
Right, that's it, Sush.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man.
he's okay.
Ő de komoly ajtó.
Natural lights never look so beautiful. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
Be akartam nyomni a méregcsapást, de akkor azt jelenti, hogy kérjön nekem egy küzdenem.
No escape.
Yeah.
I tried. I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Na, hát ez most itt lesz vége, úgyhogy következőben lesz a nagy fight. Sziasztok!